out today. Get your gouda. Get your gouda. Now that's you out today. Get your gouda.
Come on, little boys, come on.
Come on, you arrows. Come on, you arrows.
Everything with the boys. and they have to.
Thank you.
Thank you. We're not well with it long, man. With it, big matches like that, like on like the way game. So I mean, it's all right.
Okay, what about you? What's your thoughts on the game?
We're a bit nervy, but then because we changed quite a few players, we haven't gone well together. So the first half was a little bit nervy, obviously the time. But after these 2 goals, the floodgates were open, and then we'll do well. So it's not too bad. And obviously we've got too many games coming up. Every 3 games we'll have to play, so it's all right still. So
I'll make it right.
And if we have to compete, we have to be able to change our squad, rotate our squad,
absolutely,
and do well.
Absolutely.
So, and that's what City's been doing for years. So
yeah.
It's not too bad.
Yeah, man. Guy, thank you very much for that.
Bye. Yeah. Nice one.
Sing Winnie Winnie TV. That's my channel. Yeah. Oh. Bloody hell, mate, what was that? Oh. Crap, that is. Sorry. Thank you. crowds of fans to see winning with TV, yes. Full-time score at the Emirates Stadiums, Arsenal 2, Luton Town 0, yes. Arsenal still in the running, win a great game. But yes, first half goals scored by Odegaard. First goal, second goal, midway to first
Thank
half.
The
second goal came from the debutants, which was made by Smith Rowe, scored by Nelson to make it 2-0. Not much in the second half, but yes, Arsenal, we win 2-0. We'll take that, 3 points in the bag. So, onwards and upwards, we're still in it. I'm not sure the other score. Tonight with Man City and Villa, but yep, Arsenal, we are still in the running for the title, so hopefully we can capitalise on today's game and wait to see what happens. But we're in it, and we're in it to win it. So without further ado, come on you Gunners. What did you say? What did you say, mate? Come on, you got us.
Come on, you got us.